Billy Whizgamer back online, and we're in part 25 of the Hogwarts Legacy playthrough. We've just done a difficult delivery or something like that, and we're gonna now do Professor Sharp's assignment one, which requires getting a focus potion and a Maxima and a Deerous potion.
What can I do for you
And then taking
today?
them simultaneously. Right, so we're in here, we scroll down. Focus potion. I need a focus potion.
A wise decision. Thank you.
Maxima potion. Edurus, that's what I needed. Right, I spent all my money basically doing this
I
assignment.
hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Now, acquire and use a focus potion. Which one's this? Focus potion. So LB, scroll over. Taking it. Nice. See, that's a little trait that I added on there where it does he. After the other, after the other. Alright, that's that one done. And then this one, a Maxima. Oh, I had an Edurus already. I bought one when I didn't need it. Alright, so now let's take that. And then take
Excellent.
that. Look at me, I've gone a weird colour. Well, attend potions class during the day. Okay, well, if I've got to get to potions class, that means I need to go to Hogwarts. Might as well flea fling up. Don't want to go ahead, didn't I? Travel. Right, so I've used the potions. It would have probably been good to use them in battle, but what's the point? I'm here to do the quest, man. So now I've used them. It's. What's going on? Why is it not showing me the way? Because it's not. During the day, the hell. Well, do I have to wait for it to be night time? Do I have to go to Hufflepuff? The Great Hall. Hufflepuff common room. So I can make it daytime. Jeeves. I just wanted to attend my class, man. Right. Send me to the Hufflepuff. Where's my. Where can I sleep? Where's my chambers? Is this it? No. Where can I sleep? Is this where I sleep? I don't want to eat an apple, I just want to sleep so then I can go to my potions class during the day. House chest. Not sleep in any of these beds. Level one lock. Alright, just sleeping. Well, it looks like I can attend the potions class, but it has to be during the day. I don't know what the time is. I don't know how to make the time go past faster. Well, you're probably just gonna have to hang around. Wait for it to happen. What happened to you, mate? Right. That's a bit annoying. But now all we do need to do is go there. Just when we can actually be allowed to go in. Just go there and turn up. I'm sure there'll be that circle, won't there? Where you can just wait and sit down cross-legged. Now,
handy resource indeed.
Right, oh, you go. You can advance time by accessing using the map and pressing. Advance time by accessing the map and pressing. Click the right trigger. Right, accessing the map. And there's. Wait here to advance from day to night, or night to day. Yes. There we go. Just have to click the right analog stick in. Right. Everyone's turned up now. We just walked out of the classroom, but seems to have activated it. We want the boss on. Nice. Are you gonna talk? Is this something's gone wrong again here, hasn't it? I've got all the sound effects, but I've got no voice. Alright, hopefully when...
How are your assignments coming along?
What's it say? Talk to the professor.
I completed your assignments, Professor.
There we go.
Good.
I can actually hear him again.
You should be ready to learn to pulso. Let's see what you can do. Concentrate. Do not let your mind wander.
Ah, smashed it. The pulso. Right.
You've got it now. If you'd like to practice, and I think you should, perhaps best not to go flinging your classmates about the halls.
What's the pulso? Oh, I like it. So do we want... Might as well change it with that one, mightn't we? Or do we change it for... Keep that one as up. Put it as 8. Right, no. Professor Sharp's assignment complete. Nice one.
Well done. I'm glad to see that you seem staunchly determined to master your spellcasting.
No problem, mate. So we roll. Well, thank you for watching, ladies and gentlemen. We will crack on with the next quest in the next video. Billy Riz Gamer over and in.